Welcome back, guys. Today in this short tip, I will show you guys how to remove wind noise from a video using Adobe Premiere Pro. Alright guys, I have recorded this video using an iPad and I didn't realize at the time there was a fan just closer to the iPad and it recorded the fan sound, the wind noise like this. Okay, you may have faced the same problem when you are recording videos, especially in the wind situation for vlogging and stuff like that. So in this video, I will show you guys how to remove this easily using Adobe Premiere. Okay, so first thing what I'm going to do is let's listen to this one more time. Okay, so I want to keep these sounds, the touching sounds, and when you keep the device, for an example, in here, if you listen to this in here, I want this sound. Only thing I want to remove is the wind sound. Okay, so first thing, I will go into effects and in here I'm going to search for denoise. Okay, denoise, this one, and you guys can apply the denoise to the sound clip and go to effects and control. In here you can go into the setup and in the setup, you can apply a heavy noise deduction. And guys, if you have a voiceover in this clip, you may need to edit this one a bit differently. But since there is no voiceover in this video, only the sound of those things which are touching the ground, all those things, I don't need to worry about anything else, okay? So I'm only removing the wind noise from here. And now, if you guys play, and can see it has detected the noise, but the wind sound is still there. In fact, the wind sound, I think it became worse. We can remove that one also very easily. Go back in here and in the effects again, search for high pass. Okay, you can see when you search here, it's coming under filter and EQ. Again, go and apply the high pass to this sound clip. Okay, once you apply, this value is too much, but you guys can play and see now. Our wind sound is completely gone, but the value is also deducting most of the environment noise. So I will bring this one to maybe 350 and let's play now. And you can see we have these sounds from these things in here, and the things when you touch, all those sounds are there, but our wind sound is totally gone. Okay. If you go back in here and see without the filter, you can hear all these wind sounds. And with the filter, all those sounds are totally gone. Again, without the filter, and with the filter. Alright guys, so that's how you can easily remove your wind sound from an audio clip. Okay, thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video.